because he's a friend of
I just think that all immigrants should be allowed in, legal immigrants, because immigrants are what make the diversity in our country and what makes us great.
Hand up to the bully, Mr. DeSantis. Listen to your people.
President Trump is going to protect us. He's going to protect the unborn, and he's going to help all of them, even though they don't like him.
The supporting Trump, keeping all Americans safe, even those protesting against them.
We all have a right to protest. We all have a right to disagree with the president. But the silliness of some of these signs on the other side indicate these people never took civics. They don't understand how the system works. The president is empowered and required to defend the Constitution and the welfare and security of the United States. Without that power, we have no borders, we have no nation. We cannot allow potential terrorists in. We cannot allow illegal aliens in. We have to abide by laws that are passed by Congress. If you throw all the laws out, you have anarchy.
No wall, no hate, no fear. Immigrants are welcome here.
Build that wall! Make sure the American race. Love, not hate. 3% Build the wall. Keep your promises. Make America safe. Make America great. We got your back.
3%.
The Constitution.
3% stands with Trump.
We did it Obama's way for 8 years of failure.
Trump's done more in 5 days than Obama did in 8 years.
No wall, no ban, no wall.
Make America great. Thank you for not aborting your baby, man. Thank you.
Support Trump. We support Trump. We support Trump. We support Trump.
Keep America safe. Keep America safe. Keep America safe.
Keep America safe.
Here. Immigrants are welcome here. No hate. No fear. Immigrants are welcome here.
This is against the constitutional rights. Everybody has a right to be here. He wants to take America back from who? He's not from here. His wife isn't from here. This is against our Constitution. America, please wake up. We're not going back to dictatorship. He thinks he's the Hitler reincarnated. This isn't fair. This isn't right. We all deserve to be here. And actually, the natives are the ones that definitely, this is their country. So, to be honest with you, we all should just love each other and share it.
No billionaire is going to fight for your rights. Resist! Resist! Resist!
Stand beside her. Stand beside her. Through the darkness, the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the ocean. White with foam. God bless America. My home, sweet home, God bless America, my home, sweet home.
Wake up!
Got to go! Hey, hey! Whoa, whoa! Donald Trump has got
with the Trump truck of Ormond Beach that had Hillary locked in the cage. That's me. And when I get home, I'm going to bring the cage back out. We're going to take Hillary back out of the cage, and we're going to put a bunch of cupcakes, and we're going to put snowflakes in there, because that's where all these guys belong, in the cage.
Cupcakes.